Early reports right now show 11 people in Michigan died in traffic crashes over the Thanksgiving holiday weekend. State police say the deaths happened in 10 separate crashes. Three people were not wearing seatbelts. Two crashes involved alcohol. Two involved pedestrians. Another deadly crash involved an off-road vehicle where the driver was not wearing a helmet. 11 people were also killed in crashes over last year's Thanksgiving weekend.